yeah, this out of Louisiana.
Grand Parish deputies arrested a Colfax man for drug possession after he was found walking in his yard wearing nothing but a bath towel, carrying a large knife, and talking to trees.
Yeah, he's got a bath towel on.
What the hell?
He's carrying a knife and he's talking to trees. Yeah, as a neighbor, if you see that, probably time to call the authorities.
Deputies said when they arrived to the house of 26-year-old David Maxwell in Colfax, he told them that there were people in the tops of the trees and ghosts inside of his house.
Uh-oh. People in the trees, there ghosts were, in the house.
There were ghosts inside the house?
Got hold to the wrong stuff. We always tell you guys, man, you got to lay off hard drugs. You don't want to end up being like this guy.
The deputy determined that Maxwell was under the influence of drugs.
Probably.
And drugs were found inside of his house.
Oh, no.
Maxwell also asked the deputy to arrest the ghosts inside of his house.
Oh, okay. Officer Maxwell.
So the cops show up. He's like, go get those ghosts inside the house.
Thank you, officers. I've been waiting for you. These bastard ghosts are inside. I'm out here just talking to people in the trees. Don't worry about me. I'm good. I have my bath towel on and a knife. I'm good out here. With the people in the trees.
You go get them, though.
Go get the ghosts.
David Maxwell was charged with possession of crystal meth.
Oh, no.
Possession of suboxone. And
oh, man. You know you're on a good drug when the news anchor has no idea.
Possession of drug paraphernalia.
There you go. So we always tell you kids, and you know what? I'll throw it out there for the adults, too. Lay off the hard drugs. You never want to be the guy in your backyard. In a bath towel.
In a bath towel.
With a knife, talking to people in trees, and ghosts inside your house. Lay off the hard drugs. That's all we're saying.